physical properties of alcohols, physical properties, physical properties of alcohols. So earlier we have discussed different types of preparation of alcohols. So now we are discussing properties of physical properties of alcohols. C1 to C6 carbon containing compounds are liquids. C1 to C6 carbons containing compounds are liquids. Solubility, lower member of alcohols, lower member of alcohols, mainly soluble in polar solvents, mainly soluble in polar solvents. The reason is intermolecular hydrogen bonds. Lower member of alcohols, mainly soluble in polar solvents. The reason is which one? Hydrogen bonds. Reason is intermolecular hydrogen bond. Intermolecular which bond? Hydrogen bond. Now, boiling points of alcohols. Alcohols and ethers are isomeric to each other. Both are functional isomers. Alcohols and ethers are functional isomers, but alcohol shows high boiling points compared to ethers. The reason is intermolecular hydrogen bond. Due to intermolecular hydrogen bond, the association of an alcohol with water molecule increases. When association of water molecule with an alcohol increases, so the boiling points gradually increases. For example, C2 here is H6O. Here is CH3, CH2OH, then CH3, here is O, then here is what? CH3. This is alcohol, this is which one? Ether. Alcohol and ether. Okay, boiling point is alcohol is always greater than that of ether. The reason is it forms hydrogen bonds. Which bonds? Hydrogen bonds. So due to hydrogen bonds, association capacity increases. So therefore, alcohols shows high boiling points compared to which one? Ethers.